Hello everyone, nice to meet you again. Okay, so today is Tuesday, the date is 7 April 2020. Okay, now meet me again with our U lesson. Unit 6, lesson 1. So everyone, now I tell you one story. Okay, so everyone, now I know a man, he worked on the bus. He drive the bus from Pati Minchay to Phnom Penh every day. So everyone, can you guess what is his job? Is he a doctor or is he a bus driver? Okay, very good. Okay, he is a bus driver. Now, our title of lesson 1 today is, listen to me, he's a bus driver. Again, he's a bus driver. Okay, so now repeat all together, 1, 2, 3. Okay, very good. Now listen to me, look at me. Who am I? What is my job? I'm a teacher. How about you? You are a student. How about your mother? Suppose your mother is a housewife. How about your father? Your father is a farmer. He is a worker. He works in the bank. He is a police officer. So now, what am I talking about? I'm talking about one word that we study today. Listen to me. Occupation. Okay, now your turn. So occupation part of speech is noun and it means the same job. If I talk about occupation, I talk about something that work to find money for family. He is a man that work on the airplane. And he always fly from one country to other country, from one place to other place. So who is he? Start from letter P and finish letter T. Okay, listen to me. Pilot. Okay, now your turn. So pilot, is he working on the airplane or is he working on the ship? Okay, very good. He works on the airplane. So now one more. She's a beautiful girl. She work in a hospital and she take care of some people who get sick in the hospital. So who is she? Listen to me. Nurse. Your turn. Okay, so how many words do we study today? Today we study 3 words. What are they? They are occupation, pilot, nurse. And everyone guess all together. How many words of the word occupation? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So occupation has 10 letters. So occupation has 10 letters. What are they? Listen to me. Occupation, occupation, occupation. Occupation, occupation. Okay, now your turn. Okay, occupation. Again, occupation. Okay, now you first. UPA. Okay, very good. Occupation, occupation. Occupation. Okay, your turn. Okay, very good. Okay, occupation part of speech is noun. It means the same job. If I talk about occupation, mean I talk about job. Now, connect you to the word pilot. So pilot, get all together, how many letters? Okay, very good, 5 letters. So what are they? Listen to me. Pilot, P-I-L-O-T, pilot. P-I-L-O-T, pilot. Okay, now your turn. Okay, P-I. Okay, now your turn first. L-O-T, pilot. P-I-L-O-T, pilot. Okay, part of speech is noun mean a person who fly on aircraft or who work on the plane. So now, the last word that we study today. What is it? Okay, very good, nurse. Okay, nurse have 5 letters also. Listen to me. N-U-R-S-E, nurse. N-U-R-S-E, nurse. Okay, now your turn. Okay, very good. Okay, everyone. N-U-R, N U R. Okay, your turn first. S E nurse spell. N U R S E nurse. Part of speak is noun. So what does it mean? A person who care for people who get sick in a hospital. So is she a girl or boy? Okay, she is a girl. Second one, today we study three words. What are they? They are occupation, pilot, and the last one, nurse. So if you want to ask someone job, so what is the question should you ask? Okay, listen to me. What's your job? Okay, everyone ask me all together. 1, 2, 3. I'm a teacher. Okay, now I ask you, what's your job? Are you a teacher? Are you a student? Yes, you are a student. So if I ask you, what is your job? What is the answer? I'm a student. So one more, it means the same. What's your job? Listen to me. What's your occupation? What's your occupation? Okay, now I ask you and you answer to me. What's your occupation? What's your occupation? Okay, very good. Ask to me. Okay, I'm a teacher. The same answer, but different question. Different question, the same meaning. Okay, thank you guys. Bye-bye.